Today at the United Nations here in Nairobi, Goodwill Immunization Ambassador Harold Kipchumba was awarded winner of the UN Kenya Award 2015. The man of the moment was recognized for his selfless effort to advocate for vaccination against polio. Zinzi Kibiku attended the event and filed the following report.
Polio is a virus that spreads silently, and award-winning Goodwill Ambassador Harold Kipchumba knows the struggles of living with the outcome. As a young boy, Harold did not receive the polio vaccination, leaving his mother desperately searching for a cure. He has now taken it upon himself to spread polio vaccination.
There are many people who are as deserving, or even more than I. Therefore, I accept this award on behalf of all other champions and great people who are doing great things at the grassroots level and who have never been recognized.
The runners-up were First Lady of Narok County, Sarah Tunai, Martha Karua, nominated by United Nations Women, and Walk of Hope. The United Nations, at 70 years old, had recently adopted the Sustainable Development Goals back in September at the New York Summit. Among them was good health and well-being.
See prevention of conflicts as equal in importance to development and are inseparably connected. We cannot achieve peace or development in any meaningful way unless individuals and their rights are protected.
Polio, malaria, hepatitis, among others, are diseases that need medical attention. But in some communities, polio is seen as a curse, and therefore they ignore vaccination against it. Speaker of the Senate, Ekwe Ethuro, expressed how significant vaccination is.
Some public discourse on whether the vaccines are the best, I think we want to confirm today that the best should not arise in the first instance.
Last year, Kenya's First Lady, Margaret Kenyatta, was awarded the United Nations Person of the Year Award for her efforts in the Beyond Zero campaign that aims to reduce the high newborn and maternal mortality rates in Kenya. Zinzi Kibiku, KTN News.